Hey everybody, I'm Samuel, and today on this Struggle Food Mukbang, we got KFC again, just like last week, which is I'll be eating three pieces today, one thigh, one wings, and another thigh again. Well, why I'm doing KFC again is because the promotion $10 for 9 pieces of chicken every Tuesday is still on. So that's why I thought, yeah, you know what, I'll do the same one again, and it's great, I miss KFC. It's a great food. I always miss it. And every Tuesday is like, I've been waiting for a moment on Tuesday. Every Tuesday, I'm like, I need to get KFC because it's such a good KFC day to get. And for the sauce, I'll be using the Head Country barbecue sauce. And this one is from, originally from Oklahoma barbecue sauce. And American barbecue sauce, sorry, it's just so awesome. I don't know why I put it there, I should just put it closer here. Maybe I'll just put two. Alright. Good barbecue sauce. This is one of my favorite barbecue sauce ever. It's great for anything. And I'm just gonna start eating now. Alright. I don't know if you remember, guys, but last time I was talking about I'm going to the movie Avengers. I'm gonna watch Avengers. I watched it. It was crazy awesome. Oh my gosh, this is so good. KFC chicken is just so great. It's not my, I told you guys, but I know it's not my favorite or anything. My favorite number one fried chicken would be Popeye's chicken. But KFC is not bad. There are two flavors, like original and hot and spicy, right? Hot and spicy is probably, I like it more than the original. That's just for me though. Now, I don't know why today the chicken are so oily. Like, it's more oily than normal. That's just weird. Oh yeah, but Avengers, my gosh, such a great movie. That was fun. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I gotta say, the villain there, Thanos, is the hardest enemy of all time. And basically all the superheroes, everybody were so struggling. Yeah, it was a hard battle. It feels good, like after watching a good movie, the feeling of after watching a really great film, it's just, you feel, it feels breathless and you can't stop thinking about it after watching it, and you really love the character. It feels like your friend. You really embrace the character. Yeah. So, definitely great movie. I know it's been hype everywhere. I loved it. No, I'm not gonna go into details or anything because I'm not gonna review. I'm not a movie reviewer. Maybe one day I'll become a movie reviewer while I'm doing this, but as for now, I'm just talking in general how good the movie was. What else? This chicken, I bought it like a few hours ago. I didn't buy it like fresh, buy it and start shoot because like now it's dinner time. If I buy it now, the line is so long, I gotta wait for so long. So what I did was just this chicken here. It was fresh at first, but now not really because I just microwaved it. I still like it. So I'm sorry if it doesn't look as good as brand new on the camera. Now let me fix the light here. Does that help? That's better. What else to talk about? But I've been working and everything. Working has been okay. Like, I mean, it's just a job, not the one I work. But kind of wish that I got a better job, because my job is kind of like, it's just a job and it's kind of like a dead end, I feel like. So I'm kind of like looking for a better job. Tried a couple of jobs I applied, but in here, I live in Perth, Australia, right? Getting jobs in here are super hard. So that's what sucks about it. This KFC this time is too oily, to be honest. It's one of the most oily chicken I've ever experienced, to be honest. I've never experienced this bad with KFC. It's already normally pretty bad, their oil. But now it's just like pretty worse. Just gonna leave it to the side here. Now I'm gonna have the wings. Yeah, I'm really tired, to be honest, today. I just finished work. And then on the way home, got some KFC and then rest a little bit. My mom came over. Visit me and yeah, just visit really. You know, I got like 9 pieces of chicken, right? Just took one, but then I'm okay with that. But then she took like some of my other chicken, but not like the whole chicken, just the skin. So took a chunk of the skin off, so some of the chicken now are like skinless. Like, wow, I'm okay. But so I'm gonna have like few chicken that are skinless, because my mom took a bite of just the skin, because she just like the skin more than the meat, which is obvious. Like, so do I, you know? I like the skin more than the meat. Ah, oh well. But that's why I took the best part, the best that are still good. And there's three of them, but all the rest like has been taken. All the chicken, like some of them are skinless. This is a great barbecue sauce, by the way. Head Country. It's actually better than the last time I had the barbecue. Last time I got the Stubbs barbecue sauce. That was pretty good. That was really solid. But this one is like, I feel like the Stubbs one maybe could be better for steak somehow. But this one definitely better for like more in general. Can you see this? This is the most oily chicken ever. So greasy. My gosh. now is the last chicken for the day. I still have like three more in there, but I'll probably eat it tomorrow after work. Okay, on this, like my channel, I'm gonna focus on more like a struggle food mukbang. So I will take all the promotions or sale, like when they got a good deals on fast food restaurants. I'm gonna make of that. Make my best videos of promotions and discount. Yeah, this otherwise will be too expensive for me anyway. I'm still a beginner at this mukbang video, so I'm not an expert yet, so I'm just gonna use this as a practice and have fun with it basically. Maybe after a while I'll do more expensive mukbang, but as for now I'm just happy with this. So good. It's still like a good chicken. Still a good chicken, but I find it a little bit too oily. But it's so good. Hopefully by doing this I can have fun with it, like something to do after work. I'm probably gonna shoot this every Tuesday and hopefully upload it on Wednesday. You'll probably see this on Wednesday. Keep it constant, I'm still learning like how to become a YouTuber and how do you actually get paid to do it. I'm not really sure yet, to be honest. But I'm just practicing to make the video first, I guess. Maybe after that. Do you know what this, like inside, there's like this part, this black stuff here. Where is my camera? Is there? I don't know what it is, but I like it. The inside of it. That part there, inside. I like to eat that part. Tastes weird, but I like it. Sorry guys, I'm still pretty nervous doing this. Not like really good at it yet, but hopefully I'll get better. I really want to try to do some other mukbang next week. Hopefully I'll do something else. Alright, this is the last part of the chicken, is the skin. And just a little bit of barbecue sauce. All right, here we go. And this will be the last one.
You know what's weird? Right? Before I start shooting, I got this in mind. I'm gonna talk about this, this, and this, and all that. Once you start the camera rolling, blank. Your mind just goes blank, to be honest. Like, what do you want to say and all that? You just forget. But I'm sure it all comes to practice. But I do enjoy doing this. Like, eat and share stories while I'm eating. I feel like I got a friend because a lot of time I'm eating by myself. So doing this does help me to have some loop after work. Yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks so much. Hope you guys like Avengers, the movie Avengers 2, just like me. And so that's everything. I'll see you guys next week again. Hopefully I'll be making another video next week. Alright. Thank you. Cheers. Bye guys.